Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to search through iMessage messages on your iPhone or iPad. With the rollout of iOS 13 and iPadOS in late 2019, Apple made it easier for users to search through their iMessages on an iPhone or iPad. The upgraded iPhone and iPad iMessage search feature returns any instance where your search term appears in a conversation, link, location, attachment, or photo. Now let's walk through the steps to search iMessage messages on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to launch the Messages app on your iPhone or iPad. The Messages screen appears, displaying all of your iMessage conversations. Step 2. Swipe down from the top of the screen to expose a search field. Step 3. Enter what you want to search through your iMessages for in the search field, and then tap Search. A list of any conversations, links, attachments, photos, or locations your search term appeared in will be displayed. Tap any of the results to view that item. Let me know what your favorite new iPhone or iPad feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website to see more great tutorials like this one.